everyone, I'm Katarina from Indonesia. Let's make origami together with me. I will show you step by step how to make it, so you can make it easier. This time, I will make an origami rose. I use red color. You can use any kind of paper at home, like newspaper, used book, or anything. About origami rose, so many style of origami rose, and this is Kawasaki, full bloom Kawasaki rose. Okay, let's start to make it. Prepare a paper, fold into a half like this. I draw a line so you can see. Fold again. Fold. Become a triangle. And the other side. Then fold into a half like this. One more. Do the same things in this side. Then the side become grid. Hola Nancy, thank you for joining. Fold again. Become like this. Then you fold like this. Fourth side. Now, you can see this. Fold here. Little square here. Fold become square. Fold this and this together. Push in the middle. fold to the right. Fold to the right. Now you fold this way. Turn around. You can see this line and this line. Fold like this. Do the same thing here. Now it's a little bit difficult. Okay, fold here and fold become triangle. Fold like this. It's a little bit difficult. Then after you fold, go to this point. Then open it. And fold like this. Fold the left one over the right one. Over the left one, the right one. Fold. And fold. A little bit difficult. Make it again. Go to this one. I just knew the Kawasaki style full bloom, and I really love this style. You have to fold over the back side so will become like this. If you fold not over it, become like this. Different. Okay, it's already put in the left one into the right one. And lock it here. The left one. And the right one. Fold. Lock into the side. Finish. Ta-da. Thank you, Nancy. How about you? How's your rose? Thanks for joining me to make origami rose. Happy crafting, happy Sunday, thank you.